Your bags are packed, the tickets are purchased, and you are ready to travel. But what are some of the most fun and pampering items to take with you? Stay tuned to find out. I'm Jennifer, owner of Canopy of Stars Travel, a luxury travel boutique specializing in connecting you and the ones you love to the beauty in God's creation, all with a touch of luxury. And that little touch of luxury is what we're talking about today. These are some of my favorite items to bring with me when I travel. First up is Erin Condren's travel planner. That's right, y'all, her things are so cute and we just love them. The stickers, the markers. Now, this is her travel journal. She has places in it for you to keep your confirmation numbers, your plans, your airline tickets. And one of my favorite things is there's places to keep your memories. You can write those down in here. Now, the next thing, and once again, these are little touches of luxury. This is a cell phone holder by Paralogix. Now, what's clever about this one is it will actually hook to the back of the tray on the airplane when you're riding. So that way, when you're on your airplane and you want to watch your movie or you're watching videos on your phone, you're not stuck with your head like this. You can actually connect it to the tray and you can look at it right in front of you. We love this little guy. Now, girls, I don't know if you're like me or not, but I love to have my perfume with me when I travel. But those perfume bottles, man, they are beautiful to look at, but they do not travel well. So my next item that I'd like to share with you is this perfume atomizer. Now, if you look at the bottom, there's a place where you attach this to your perfume bottle. So you take the white plastic off the top where you go, you take that off, you put this on there and squeeze it and it'll fill up. And there's a little window here so you can see how high it's going. And that way, when you're ready, you've got it right there. So it doesn't take up as much space. You can take more than one if you want. Love this little guy. And we'll be putting the links to all of these in the comments below so you can find them on Amazon there. Now, before I show you my absolute all-time favorite, if you like this kind of information, please give us a thumbs up and be sure to hit that bell notification. Also, subscribe to our channel. We'd love to have you join our community. Now, here is my favorite. This is a solar-powered phone charger. That's right. What you do, it's got this carabiner. You connect it to your backpack, and while you're walking around through the day, it will charge completely. It then has USB ports so that you can connect it to your phone and you can be charging. Now, one little tidbit you need to know about this is you need to charge it to the wall at your home three times before it will be solar ready to charge your phone. So don't think you're going to like purchase this on a Friday, leave on Saturday, and it's going to be ready to go. This one, you need to think about it in advance. It also has some couple LED lights that can be used for batteries. And we just think this little guy is the best invention since sliced bread. We love him a lot. Now, I've shown you four things that I love: the Erin Condren journal, the travel phone carrier that you can connect to the tray on your airplane, the perfume atomizer, and the solar charger. What's your favorite? Or if you have another one, I'd love to know about it. Be sure to put it in the comments below. I wish you well. I wish you safe and happy travels. And I can't wait to see you under a canopy of stars.